Indiana conservation officers are investigating after a 19-year-old drowned while swimming in his family's pond in Auburn. The Indiana Department of Natural Resources says the incident happened around 7:30 last night in a pond in the 6700 block of County Road 29. Officials say Daniel Burris went under the water for an unknown reason. Family members pulled him to shore and started CPR until medics arrived. Burris was pronounced dead at the scene by the DeKalb County coroner.